oppress me for me own material that shouldn't be. Two women bullies arrest me, good Lord, that shouldn't be. I decided to make an invention, so I stuck up my house with iron. The news went wrong and that was the case, so they come with a warrant to search my place. Look the hour, 5 o'clock in the morning, these women bullies came searching. And the fire I could put on my floor, all the iron exposed. Well, it's gnawing misery. They started questioning me, where you get this among the iron? Please answer the question. I say I didn't know it was against the law. And they tell me that explanation too far. So they hold me and they throw me in the maria and carry me to the female commissioner. Listen to the gospel. 5 o'clock in the morning, these women police came searching. And before I could put on my clothes, all the iron exposed. Take me out from the maria, I bounce up the commissioner. When she see me, she turns the face. This time, I am all wrong the waist. And this was a statement to me, is the most I've seen in this colony. So charge him for unlawful possession. Oh, my Lord, no bail for the iron man. I know in trouble. 5 o'clock in the morning, these women police came searching. And before I could put on my clothes, all the iron exposed. This was bacchanal. The following day was my trial. If you see women inside the place, and there's a woman magistrate who tried my case, well, after the police give evidence, she call upon me for my defense. But she say before she come to a conclusion, I had to come home in your house to see this iron. Well, let me tell you, she came by me with a jitney to examine the iron personally. But when she left the house, I was happy. She take all the iron and set me free.
Listen, like you take me for Mickey Mouse, the way you bring in man in me house. Woman, you take me for Mickey Mouse, the way you bring in man in me house. Look, I don't want to break your blasted jaw, I don't want to tangle with the law. So you better have some respect for me and stop this nonsense entirely. Every day is a different man. You have warming up me furniture, you're introducing them as your cousin, your brother-in-law or your compare. So before I reach in the crazy house or the hangman's cemetery, look, I want you to write all your family name on a piece of paper for me. Well, let me tell you something, Millie. I find you have too much man family, and they always employ with the government. They either in the force or the regiment. You must be saying to yourself, you have me so, but it's in jail I want to go. And that is all you could ever bet. Why are you puncture your blasted jawbone as yet? I want to know, if it's only man family you could bring in here, how you never invite your tante, your niece or your macume? And this cousin, this uncle, this compare business, you're getting me basodi. Look, I want you to write all your family name on a piece of paper for me. Holy, are you giving me cuckoo to eat? And the food never tasting sweet. Yeah, man, Tanya cook up with salt fish tail. With no grease at all, like if I in jail. But them man where you say is your family. When they reach home, you run easy. Like you're catching Malkadi bus, you're glad. And you're killing the biggest fowl in the yard. Taking down the pot from the fire before time. Boss, you can't wait. Giving me the bottom of the fowl to eat. And putting chicken leg inside a plate. Look, I'm getting tired and disgusted. I don't want to commit a felony. So I want you to write all your family name on a piece of paper for me. This family business is going too far. Get a pen and piece of paper. And them man where you have in your diary, write down the name one by one for me. I am not against you giving me a boot, but like you want to tie hand or foot. Playing a game with these different men. Fly your kite, the longest rope ever in. You is the only human I know. All your family is man. And you always singing a song in me head. You ain't have luck with woman. Your family sleeping on Miss Simon's bed, and I have to sleep in the gallery. So I want you to write all your family name and present it to Zandolie.
Lend a man any among the cash if I have, but not a woman, I'd rather to see them starve. They don't like to pay in no kind of way. And if you take them in front of the magistrate, they dismiss the case for a date. So no woman can take me money without security, unless you bring a little dog or a fat little cat or some kind of property. I am the merchant of Venice. Lending money on interest is my business. So if you want my money, it's a bung of your flesh for security. Now almost every woman like money under false pretense. Like they have the opinion man money ain't got sense. But anytime they take my money, they got to sign a treaty with me. Because I am one merchant, they're making fun. Justice must be done. No man can take me money without security, unless you bring a little dog or a fat little cat or some kind of property. I am the merchant of Venice. Lending money on interest is my business. So if you want my money, it's a bung of your flesh for security. Now before I lend my money, I must get me security in my hand. If you can't bring a dog for me, leave your cat in my possession. They tired borrow money from Zan and leave me on the promised land. So this year they ain't got a chance. I want me flesh in advance, believe me. Tell them they can't take me money without security, unless they bring a little dog or a fat pussy cat or some kind of property. I am the merchant of Venice. Lending money on interest is my business. So if you want my money, it's a pong of your flesh for security.
Never me again to go down the main. The Spanish law change up again. Never me again to go down the main. To overthrow the government and put a criminal for president. It's now they get what they're looking for. Because President Pablo change up the law. He say you could kill a man. That is no offense to the land. You could break up any kind of pet. And no still ain't do nothing yet. But if you touch a pussycat in Venezuela, Lord, you bury her, sir. I'd rather to fight in Vietnam War, I was afraid Venezuela, Lord. If your mother dead and you cry, you got to tell the president why. Otherwise they find your body hanging on a silk cotton tree. Men like Hitler and Mussolini was like angels compared to him. People were talking Fidel Castro, but the devil in hell can't cope with Pablo. He say if you cuss so you fight, have no fear, that is quite alright. Burn down the whole of Caracas flat, Pablo still in business with that. But if you thought a pussycat is big, big funeral, leave pushing alone. As far as Pablo concerned, every pussycat down the main is the own. Now if Pablo wants your wife, well that's the end of your life. He's sending soldiers inside your place to take she away in front of your face. This kind of cruelty and advantage, bound to get you in a awful rage. But any time you protest, he beat you and he put you under house arrest. The next day, it's big session case, and it's Pablo you got to face. He's the own judge and jury, so you shouldn't know the penalty. Then you can't get away at all. You could preach Paul, your death sentence, sure. Because you had no right to skylark with Venezuela pussycat law. Now people want to know why Pablo love pussy so. But it's a simple answer to that. Venezuela have a lot of cockroach and rat, and it's the only solution to destroy this pest in the land. So if you interfere with pushing, you're committing a mortal sin. Or anytime you go down the main, you interfere with pushing again. A cat could be old and gray, Pablo protecting it night and day. So if you're a man like to ill-treat pussycat, you know what to expect. Pablo ain't going in for that. With some kind of rope, he goes straight to neck.
In my arrow, me didn't want nobody to know. Me open one farm in my arrow, me didn't want nobody to know. Every week is three bag a can, me never see trouble so since me born. This is real trial and misery, me never reaping the benefit more than me. But if they eating me chicken more than me, believe me I go swell up their belly. Every man in me wake me missing poor. Look, me can't stomach this thing no more. Me buy tiger wire to fence me yard. Me neighbor Romania watching me hard. Oh, me lad, me chicken vanishing. One by one, two by two, we so they're going. Me set a trap, man, Peter go paper bag. Me not understand this thing at all. Because I thin like a mango leaf. And this girl Romania fat like a thief. Because she eating me chicken more than me. So help me Pemwa go swell up she belly. Every man in me wake me missing pro. Look, me can't stomach this thing no more. Well, lad, before I turn beast, I go in to report the matter to the police. Well, I gone to the station in person to report to Constable Garden. He asked me how I know it's Romania. I say because she's my nearest neighbor. Believe me, sir, I'm talking the truth. All she fingerprints on me chicken food. But if she eating me chicken more than me, believe me, I go swell up she belly. And if you do put she in custody, me foul cargo crow inside she belly. Romania, bring back my damn chicken.
Living Sandy Grandy, she put her heart on the Guardian. Open competition, she says she is the best stick player in Grandy, and she play in anybody. So I walk on she carnival day to see if she could really play. Well, we carry down in the back of the alley, only me and she. I fall on my knees and I charge she the first bar under she belly. She breaks the bar and she back. Watch me fixing me iron laugh. I get the layers and I charge it three in succession. Me wood break in half. You could imagine how I feel in shame to see Zandolie lost his fame. Me wood break in the center and she laughing kya. Now if you see how Zandolie crawling on my knees and perspiring, but I pick up a piece of string in a train, so I tie up my wood and carry again. This time, well, I jam she on a back and no fencing. She started to fall, but in the excitement she raised the bar, I back till I stumble and fall. So she stand up over me and she charging. This time for Zandolie in the train, so I charge she a bar to dig out she liver. Me wood break again. Now it was getting late in the evening, and people start gathering. So a old stick man named Topringe lend me a stick to play. Now I'm charging like if I'm crazy, and she only backing from me. She say I didn't know you could have placed it so. Oh my lord, oh, beg pardon, Zando. Now she scramble onto the bar with her two hands, playing tag of war. I say, Lego, man, what you doing that for? And so she let go and she fall in agony, begging me to stop. I say, wood make you ball, wood make you fall, it's wood to make you get up. That was the end of the competition and people voicing their opinion. Now they declare me the winner of the stick fight game. So Winnie bow down, she head in shame. They say the only solution is to tender your resignation. She says she knows she get bar, but she ain't mine. She break me wood twice so she could resign. Now a Chinese doctor from Barbados, named Dr. Kim Lan, was the chairman of the competition. So he Jenny Black and shake me hand. And when I think it's a trophy I get in for me prize, friend, you'll surprise you here. You know he put a ring on me stick with a medal mark, Woodman of the Year. Hello.
Country, people only molesting me, saying Zandolie too nasty, but that they worrying me. They could only say, hey, yes, so and so,
but not one of them could say they ever catch the mighty Zandolie. But when I close me jealousy in the night, breeze could hardly pass, and me girlfriend romancing, so who peep at me the pass? And on the whole, I am bound to give satisfaction to nobody. I am my own man, I do what I like with my woman, long as she agrees. And the provocation wouldn't cease, Zandolie can walk the street in peace. They are razzing me all the time as if I commit a crime. But all of them who talking and treating me with scorn, when they lock their bedroom door in the night, nobody know what is going on. They could be kissing, prancing, know anything. Me, I want to know what like if they feel this football are playing, the way they're marking Zandolie. While they're going on with this excitement, I'm bugging me and my wife. I getting me good, good amusement, and they can't stop me living my life. This age that we live in, a man have a right to do anything, long as you ain't for fight to have your constitutional right. There should be a law to protect citizens like me, and a title behind my name for keeping the culture of society. But people only surrounding me house every night when I romance in the craft, with tape recorder and camera trying to take out my photograph. But up to now, they never catch me. That is why I am not in dread. Because every time the camera flash, I know exactly where to hide my head. Playing social, but I don't want my name in no bacchanal. Making love should be done in privacy. I'm against this publicity. They were holding me partition below and above, climbing over the wall, interrupting my secret love. Well, now my business in people mouth, but I ain't care what nobody say. They could treat me with scorn, but I have me fun, and I go romancing my own way. But if they get me vexed and I lost control, when I catch them peeping at me, I'm going to open my window and my jealousy, and do it franco man, let us see.
From England last February, so I sent in my application as a professional jockey. But the stable master Ignatius called to watch me and find in fault. Brother John, I bet in you 10-1, you too light to make this horse run. I say a light, but a strong mister, don't judge me wrong, don't bet me at all. I playing jockey from since I small. I used to ride goat, dog, mule, and then fat police horse, and with the length and size of me whip your loss. You see the length of the whip is not all, son, you must ride the horse and don't fall. Your whip could be fat like a mackerel, and you can use it well, you in hell. But anyway, if you want this thoroughbred John, give me a demonstration. So he bring a genie donkey for me, and he tell me to walk it out lazy. I tell him, look here, Ignatius, you too blasted that advantageous. The man him all a call, I didn't mention donkey at all. I tell you, goat, dog, mule, don't do me that no fuss. Lord, if I tackle donkey, I lost. We'll be right back.
say, look how you back out from donkey. An Iron Man is your name. You call yourself a jockey, but you make everybody shame. So then I uncoil the whip from round my waist, and I shake it in front of your face. He fall in love with it then and there, so he kiss the whip and declare, now listen, Zandolie, demonstrate on me, I am the boss, and if you satisfy me, I'll give you the horse. I mount up my saddle, like if I evil, if you see people, how they assemble all around the track, to see me climb on Ignatius' back. I used to ride goat, dog, mule, hog them fat police horse, so Ignatius tackled me and he lost.
Sorry for what I do. Open the door, do too. It's Dolly Dore, your wife, who come to make back with you. Well, let me tell you something, Dolly. Speaking candidly, I is one man that don't forget. No repentance after death. Said that you make the baby for me. You're gonna throw it in the WC. It's all these things that I know. Why I can't live with you no more? Well, Zando, darling, please forgive me. I will tell you the reason now. Why I throw the baby? It's because I was friendly with a Bajan fella named Mose. Child wasn't yours, and I'm afraid you'll kill me with blows. Only girl, I want you to know, not only the baby you throw, but I want you to understand, I can heal your perspiration. And every night you out on patrol, if a shilling fall, you can't control. It's all these things that I know, why I can't live with you no more. I'm begging you, allow me to sleep tonight. I rub essence under me arm, and now I'm smelling alright. I use disinfectant, so you have nothing to fear. The perspiration cut, and I even bung the bed for you. And Dolly, I ain't care where you use. You is one woman I refuse. No kind of disinfectant can't cut you deodorant. And then you feel you're a whopping queen, but your underwear never clean. It's all these things that I know. Why Johnny want you no more? And try and remember in the days of starvation, I went quite by my dad and keep a whole bag of provision. I could have even go to prison, supporting you on prostitution. And that is my thanks today, but the Lord go send me a man. Dolly, any man that you get won't be able to stand your breath. I tried to take you out from the street, but you're the nastiest woman I ever meet. I had to beat you to throw out your coat, and it's smelling nevermore. Dolly, clear out in front of me door, I can't stomach this thing no more.
winter, they should send them to Scotland Yard. Because people losing their animal, and they can't hold the criminal. You see, friends, you can't believe me. I know the goat thief is heavy, and if your goat missing, well, you have no trouble. Heavy responsible. Sonny Big Teeth is another man, looking for trouble he cannot stand. He and Harvey join and become one. Now they're deep in the kitty before he born. My dear friends, you can believe me. I know the goat thief is Harvey. And if your goat missing, well, you have no trouble. Harvey responsible. At last the news reach the CID, and Constable Hicks get busy, and in searching between some bedding, he find this a ram goat skin. So you see, friends, you can't take it from me, the island goat deep is heavy, and if your goat missing, well, you have no trouble, heavy responsible. Next day is the case, if you see people flock up the place. Mr. Nasruddin found him guilty and was 9 months in custody. So you see, friends, you can't take it from me. The goat thief is heavy. Now if your goat missing, well, you have no trouble. Heavy responsible.